Baltimore County Animal Shelter says it is at capacity and for now cannot accept any more animals. The shelter is open for adoptions and redemptions until further notice. We have a link to see the pets available for adoption in our online article. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.